Back in 1985, Noel had founded his own company, the Unique Group. A decade on, Unique set out to create a chain of theme parks. The first opened in 1994 on Noel's West Country doorstep, run by a pair of local businessmen, the Taylor brothers, in a village called Cricket St. Thomas.
Well, it's the hustler in him, isn't it? And thinking that maybe he could become a kind of British Walt Disney. He just thought it's the obvious thing, theme parks, you know. Edmunds Land is probably what he really wanted, you know. Noel World.
And I actually think that Crinkly Bottom at Cricket St. Thomas will outlive House Party. It will probably outlive Noel Edmunds.
Although the first year was successful, the crowds began to seep out of Noel's Crinkly Bottom until attendance dwindled to just one peacock. Ensuing disputes between Unique and the Taylors eventually saw bankruptcy proceedings issued against the brothers. Noel called a press conference.
We are owed a significant sum of money, and the Taylors can't pay us, which leads one to worry, will the animals get fed this winter? Will there be jobs there this winter?